can join.
County Executive Kathy Dahlkemper reacting to a photo circulating the internet.
That I'm a wife, I am a mother, and I'm a grandmother. And I'm always those three things.
The photo is of the grandmother playing a card game, wearing gloves, and sitting physically distant. Dahlkemper saying the image shows a moment of reunion and joy, making a wellness check on her daughter and grandkids. This comes after her daughter's battle with mental illness.
It was absolutely necessary that I check on them to ensure their safety, both physically and mentally.
Adding that this is the type of wellness check officials are speaking about. Under the stay-at-home order, individuals are allowed to leave their homes to check on loved ones, another person or pet they are caring for.
Mental health issues that are making people extremely vulnerable during this challenging time.
Dahlkemper also taking the time to address the stigma behind mental illness.
We all need to be more compassionate, less judgmental, and think about our actions and how they are or are not helping us save lives and fight this pandemic.
The county executive saying that this is the time for the community to come together.
Shame on those who are using this time to politicize things and try to divide us. There are real-world dangerous consequences to this type of action.